He ensued her, and when they got, she actually went for the phone to call for help. And when she got to the phone, she kind of went to the floor, and he pushed her on down to the floor. At this time, he actually punched her twice in the face and kicked her at least once that we know of, and then put his foot over top of her face and held her down towards the floor as he went to the register and took out a very small amount of cash.